Good evening, everyone, and welcome to everybody's favorite social media game show, Game Night with the Beavers. I'm your host, Brad Folkstead, and tonight's show pits one beaver against another in a game of quick wits, knowledge, and mostly useless facts. Tell us who's joining us tonight, Colin.
Let's meet our contestants. Our first contestant is a member of the BSU soccer team and extreme ironer hailing from Riverside, California, Ryin.
Hello.
Our second contestant is also a soccer player. She calls Gillette, Wyoming as her hometown and lists tape art as her new stay-at-home hobby. She is Alyssa Stumbaugh.
Hello.
Looks like we are kicking it around the West Coast edition of this game show tonight. Back to you, Brad.
Thanks, Colin. Now we've met our contestants, so let's play the game. The two of you will attempt to answer questions from our five spectacular categories. When you know the answer, hit your buzzer. Your buzzer is your name. So welcome to the show, ladies.
Thanks for having us.
Yeah, thank you.
All right, let's get things started. First, we need to select a question from one of our five categories. Now, we've pre-selected Ryin to go first. So, Ryin, which category would you like to see? Music, sports, economics, video, or Ask America?
I think I'll do video.
Our video question for tonight. Name the network TV show, now a streaming hit, that features this cast.
Ryin. This is Us.
All right, correct. This is Us is correct.
Gosh darn it, Ryin.
This is the best show ever.
Never seen that show in my life.
Very emotional, so if you're going to watch it, have some tissues.
Have some tissues? Fair enough.
All right, Ryin takes that early 1-0 lead, but now it's your turn, Alyssa. What category would you like? Sports? Music? Economics, or Ask America?
Music, please.
Okay, now the two of you know that your coach just experienced his 44th birthday. So we're kicking it way back to his birth year, 1976. So please do your best to give us the name of this 1976 hit from one of the most notorious rock bands of all time.
Alyssa, Rock and Roll All Night?
You got it. Rock and Roll All Night is correct. For just some extra bonus points with Coach Stone, can you name the band as well?
Oh no. AC/DC?
Close. There's four letters, but it's KISS.
Oh.
No big deal. All right. All right, so it's the score is tied 1-1. Now we'll go back to you, Ryin. Please select one of our three remaining categories. We have economics, sports, and Ask America.
I will go with sports.
All right, tonight's sports question. Sticking with soccer theme, who was the first woman to score a hat trick in World Cup competition?
Alyssa.
Wow. Before I even give you the multiple choice, Alyssa.
Oh, no. Okay, no, let's go with multiple choice. Never mind. I'll let it go.
You should.
No, it's fine. I just got ahead of myself. It's fine. Oh, crap.
Multiple choice. Christine Lilly, Alex Morgan, letter C, Carly Lloyd, letter D, Abby Wambach.
Alyssa,
go for it. Carly Lloyd is correct. Did you know that before?
I did, yeah. I remember it was a big deal when it happened. It was against Japan, right, in the championship game.
Good memory. Okay, now back to Alyssa. You have the lead, but you also have power here to select the next category. Would you like economics or Ask America?
Economics.
Okay, our economics question. For this question, we need you to estimate the actual price of an Amazon item in today's bestseller list. So tell them about our item, Colin.
Tonight's item is Jenga, Classic Edition. This game of skill, strategy, and luck is a challenge to play with family or friends and is perfect for those stay-at-home nights. It includes 54 hardwood blocks, a stacking sleeve, and instructions. It's classic Jenga.
Okay, contestants, we need you to guess the actual price on Amazon today without going over. And we'll start with you, Alyssa. What's your guess?
Oh, I've never actually owned Jenga, so I don't know. Ryin, I feel like you know. You just have that look. I'm going to guess $15.99.
Now your turn, Ryin.
I go with $17.99.
The actual retail price is $16.99. Ryin, you're over. Alyssa, you get the point for that category. Well done. All right, moving on to the last category. Ryin, here's your chance for redemption. Our final remaining category is Ask America. Now, we've asked 100 Americans the following question, and we want you to guess which answer was the most frequently answered to this question. We asked 100 Americans, name something you would hate to find out was living in the walls of your house.
Alyssa.
Alyssa, go ahead.
Snakes.
Snakes is an excellent answer. However, it is number 3 on the list. Ryin, your chance to come back. If you can give us one of the top 2 answers on the board.
I'll go with spiders.
Spiders is an excellent answer. Number 1 answer is bugs. I'll consider a spider a bug. 45 Americans answered bugs, so well done.
Good job, baby.
So congratulations, Alyssa. Even though Ryin made a comeback at the end, you successfully answered more questions correctly. So tell her what she's won, Colin.
Congratulations, Alyssa, for successfully answering 3 questions correctly. You've won $100,000 in Beaver Bucks. Offer expires April 23rd, 2020. And the gratification of knowing that your intellectual skills and knowledge of mostly useless facts reign supreme.
Woo, proud of you.
Thanks, girl. I'm proud of you, Ryin.
Thank you.
Well, that's it for tonight. Thank you, everyone, for joining us. Congratulations again to Alyssa way out in Wyoming for winning tonight's Game Night with the Beavers. Good night and stay safe, everyone.